going to show you how to put money on your child's card to buy any kind of food or drink. Take the card out, pop it in the machine. Then the name and how much money they've got on the card should be on already. You then, either coin or card or note, put the money in the machine. The money should then be added to the value. Once added, remove the card and press the button.